How's it going? What do you think?
It's beyond belief. I mean, this has turned into the largest civil disobedience action in this century in this country. And it came out of nowhere because people are really ready for some action. Phase two begins today. We'll take this, everywhere the president is and everywhere his campaign is, that's where we'll be.
Thank you very much.